WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers. It's the time of year for giving. Find great holiday deals on Chevy's most popular cars, trucks, and SUVs during the Give More event. Visit your Chevy dealer to find out how you can give back this holiday season with your donation of a toy, coat, or canned food item.
Early this morning, our temperatures 20s and 30s with a mostly cloudy sky. But by mid to late afternoon, a chilly rain will begin to fall. It'll be steady but light, and we will see it mixing with a few wet flakes from time to time as well. Now, most of the moisture will taper off overnight. And then for tomorrow, Thanksgiving morning, likely a little bit of very patchy chilly drizzle or maybe even a few flurries. We'll see mostly cloudy sky through the morning on Thanksgiving before drier air begins to try to come in tomorrow night. It'll be chilly as well. Now, with the cold air aloft, we'll see a few more clouds again on Friday, maybe squeeze out a flurry, but overall we stay dry on Friday. It is just windy and cold. For today then, temperatures upper 30s, a chilly rain for this afternoon, mixing in with a bit of wet snow. And then for tomorrow, windy and chilly with morning highs in the 30s. Friday brings us 29 for a high with a mix of sun and clouds, and we're a little warmer for your weekend. Don't forget interactive radar right on WYSN.com.